Well, a lot of you enjoyed the last wheel spin video that I did, stroke live stream. So here is another one. And to kick the wheel spins off, I'm going to go into Car Mastery on the Morris Mini Traveller and purchase the three that are available on here. A 340R. I don't think I own that. $7,000. I'm going to collect the prize and go back and buy the other two wheel spins. $5,000. Last one. Fraction off getting that T100 then. I have one super wheel spin sat waiting to be collected, and I also have these 10, which I'm gonna open now. 300,000. Oh, come on. Just taunting me with that last bar. 300,000 and then a Forza Edition BMW. You're just having me on now. What we got? It gives me the BMW now. I sold it off and it's starting to behave. Not so lucky that time though. 250,000. Get in. Oh, I saw a t-shirt then. We don't want that. Get in. 911 GT2. I'll take that. Thank you very much. My aim on this, come on, 3 golds, straight across. I'll take the 2 cars though, that adds to my car collection score. And 400,000 credit, of course. Mercury. Ah, come on. We can do better. 400,000. Volvo 850. I'll be turning that into another rally car. Give me a Forza Edition. 500,000. No, asking too much. Well, that's the super wheel spins out of the way. That's all 11 of them done. I've got over 100 of the normal wheel spins to do now. We'll be right back. Rare camo tee. Is that the last piece of clothing I can actually get? You need at least one free space in your garage to spin a wheel spin. Right, bear with me while I just go and empty my garage of crap cars. And I'm back. Right, I need to go and make room in my garage again, get rid of all the cars I've just won. Let's see if that was enough. We'll be right back. And that's it, mates. That's all the wheel spins done. I hope you enjoyed this video. You seem to like the first one that I did with the wheel spins, so hopefully you enjoyed this one too. I think there was more wheel spins on this one than there was the last one. If you did enjoy it, a like would be super appreciated. If you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button. And to stay up to date with more videos like this in the future, hit that notification bell down below. It tells you when I've uploaded a video. It's kind of smart and annoying, but smart, honestly. Become part of the notification squad. That's what a lot of YouTubers keep saying. So yeah, jump on that bandwagon. Anyway, I'm Steve the Pirate. Thank you very much for watching. Have an awesome day. Have an awesome night. I look forward to seeing you all again real soon. Goodbye.